I'm Tatiana Schor, I'm 48 years old. I was born in São Paulo. The Fulbright Program isn't only a program where it puts you in an office and says, work. It's a program that understands the impact in terms of your academic life, in terms of your professional life, and also in how to insert you into this international cosmopolitan network of researchers. I've done all my academic work in São Paulo. So I'm a bachelor in economics, and then I did my master's in geography and my PhD in environmental sciences, all by the University of São Paulo, USP. In my PhD, I came for the first time to Manaus, and I totally fell in love with Manaus. So in 2015, I thought it was time for me to think about contemporary urbanization in the Amazon. I was feeling very much by myself, and sometimes in your academic career, you need a stop to think, well, how am I going to work for the following 10 years? And then I knew already about the Fulbright program, and I saw this opportunity to candidate myself to the Ruth Cardoso chair. And so I tried and I managed, which was really cool, because then I had this fantastic opportunity to spend a whole year at Columbia University. I worked as a teacher, and at the same time I had time and patience and tranquility to read and to study and to think about how this period in my life would impact my future academic and it's not a political life, but it's a political action in life. I tried throughout my 1 year stay to discover New York, because I always think, well, I study urbanization, I study cities, so I have to have this opportunity to know other cities. So in New York, I got myself a bike, and I would bike around the city all the time, and I read a lot about New York, and I went to a lot of conferences about New York. When you think about what is the impact of having a Fulbright scholarship, when you sum up the moment in your academic life, the opportunities in terms of academia, and the opportunities in terms of personal life, it is absolutely fabulous. It's very important. I always think that if we could, all academics should have an opportunity to spend a year abroad. To be here and to be a researcher here in the Amazon is very, very challenging. But at the same time, it's very good to know that you're trying to do something which will make the world better. And in this aspect, it's the possibility for a scientist who lives in the Amazon, who works in the Amazon, who's thinking the Amazon, to spend a whole year thinking about the Amazon outside of the Amazon is absolutely fantastic, and it is very important academically and individually and family-wise. So I would say that the Fulbright program is very, very important for Brazil, for the world, and it is extremely important for the Amazon. I would love to have lots and lots of programs where young Amazonian scientists or students could have an opportunity to learn English and have an opportunity to learn what it means to be in a very big scientific institution or a very consolidated scientific institution in the US.